Hi guys, today I show you radial brow effect. This is radial brow effect. So let's go. Open the picture and click here and click a smart object. Convert a smart object. Now go to filter, blur. Click radial blur. Now select the zoom and quality is best and amount is 50. Click OK. Click here and select the gradient 2. And select the center, select this, click OK, just drag it. Okay, clear. It's very, very easy. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.